friends, welcome to another video. This is gonna be my Costco haul. It is a smaller one than my normal because I'm trying to budget this month, but I will get right to it to show you all the fun things that I found. So I picked up these Kirkland Italian style meatballs. They were sampling them and they were like $15.99, so I picked this up to go with a meal that I made for this evening, which was like raviolis and Prego sauce was really good. And then I also picked up the organic applesauce pouches, a 24-pack from Kirkland that the kids absolutely love. All three of my kids love it. Yeah, I think it was like $7.99 or $9.99. I can't remember. And then I got a 3-pack of, there's in each pack there's 10, so there's 30 altogether, but they're mini naked crepes. I'm just going to put some Nutella sauce on it and wrap them up, and the kids absolutely love it. This was, I believe, $7.99. And then this is the Nutella stuff that I got. It's actually the Kirkland brand. It's hazelnut spread with cocoa. For the same exact thing, 2-pack for with the actual Nutella brand, it was like $4 more. So I picked this up for $7.99. And then I got this Prego sauce. This is what they were sampling, and I love it. It is the lower sodium traditional 2-pack. I believe this was either $6.99 or $7.99, but really good deal for that 2-pack. They're huge. And then this is the raviolis I picked up. They are all shaped like shamrocks. One side of them are green and the other side is like that yellow color that's normal with raviolis. It's a 5-cheese ravioli. It does come with a bourbon Irish vodka sauce in the back, a recipe, but I don't use alcohol in my house, so I didn't do it. But it was absolutely delicious with the Prego sauce and the meatballs. This was, I believe, $7.99 as well. I could be wrong though. And then I also got this, I think it's pronounced Melona. It is a 16-pack. There's 8 mango and 8 honeydew melon popsicles. They're super soft and yummy. Oh my goodness, I love the honeydew melon, you guys. It was so good. This was, I think, kind of expensive. I think it was about $15 or $11.99. I don't know, but it was pretty expensive. And then I got a 6-pack of the chicken breast from Kirkland. These were all on special for $6.99. Normally they're at least $9.99, so it was a good deal. So I had to get those.
All right, you guys, so that was my quick little Costco haul. I hope you have enjoyed. I hope that some things maybe gave you some fun ideas to get when you go to Costco next time. And I absolutely hope you have a fabulous day. Thank you for sticking around with me. Thank you for watching all my videos, and thank you for liking, sharing, and subscribing. If you do that, I hope you do though. And yeah, I hope you have a fabulous day, and I'll see you guys again next time. Bye.